great.
It was fun.
It was fun. Did you learn anything about yourself or anybody else in this room?
Oh, yep.
Some people are slower. Yeah, some people are slower than others.
Some people are slower than others.
Yeah. And we all are competitive.
Yes.
Everybody
yes.
is competitive.
Everybody
yes.
is.
And we all laugh.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. We all laugh.
Yes.
We all laugh. It's a good day when you laugh.
It is.
It is.
It is.
Okay, so let's think for a second. How is playing spoons like working in an organization?
Can I tell you about mine and the team that I work with?
Sure.
It's like this sometimes. You can say one word and it sets off a laughter in the whole room. And there are people that are slower than other people to get things done.
Yeah, you see that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But like with this room, we all play together. We can all have fun together, even in an organization. It doesn't have to be so serious all the time. Mm-hmm.
Very good. Thank you. Yes, ma'am.
We all learn how to work independently.
Some more than others.
Yes.
It is sometimes necessary to restate or reclassify the objective of what you're trying
it
to do.
It is.
Mm-hmm. Excellent, yeah. Mm-hmm.
What about, yes ma'am, what about the pace of the game? How is that similar to work?
Yeah. It tells me where I am. I'm a fast-paced person at work.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very
fast-paced. And we all can be doing
and
the
I
same
like to get
thing,
the job
but do it at a different
yeah.
pace.
Like,
and
I'm a
and we can all be doing the same thing and doing it in a different
right.
way.
Mm-hmm.
And we still get the job
done.
But we have some way that makes us comfortable.
Everybody can bring something
to the table.
Bingo,
to the
yes
table.
Ma'am.
Mm-hmm. And we like being rewarded.
We do.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
But I don't like it when I lose.
So for those of you that had to move, how was that? Did you really not like moving?
It didn't bother me.
Some people like to move because they want to go and play at different games and see everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Did they play the game differently?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
How did they play
different? You played it different from the last time I ever played it. Everybody else picked up one card. You picked up multiples. So I had to learn your way of playing the cards and play along with you.
And it's,
you changed the game plan.
I just like to keep the pace up a little bit.
Yeah,
you
can't
know? It's like, okay, I've made my decisions now and I know what I want to do. So let's get down to business here and keep going.
Right.
Right?
But I didn't have to move.
So did you like that? Did you like staying at the table the whole time?
Yeah.
But
I still, a part of me wanted to go to another table to experience their way of playing.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
Ultimately, I was satisfied right here because I felt like I was more in control here.
Uh-huh.
Control.
Not control.
Control.
No.
Not going to spot you in. Not going anywhere. Stay here.
See how she's sitting.
Now, very often, you know, I didn't hear it in this group.
You told me to move.
Very often what we'll hear is somebody will say, you know, you have to move, and then they'll say, fresh meat, we're ready for fresh meat.
Yeah.
You know,
oh,
it's like, we have our table here, come on.
We're ready for some fresh meat.
We'll use you and send you out. Okay. Was there an advantage in dealing?
No.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. You can close
so.
The deck.
You
get to see the cards first, and you picked up how many you wanted at the time.
Is there an advantage at being at the end?
No. But yeah, I took them back. Because of throwaways.
Mm-hmm.
You get to see all the mess.
You get to see them, and you know, there's nobody monitoring that.
That's right.
If
mm-hmm.
you need that, you know, and if cards are supplies,
yeah, you can have more.
And you want to go back in there and grab some of those
you
eights
get,
or whatever
get
they are,
yeah.
You know, makes a difference, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So nobody looking back.
What she doing?
Yeah. Too busy. All right, let's talk about red, green, and blue.
Ooh,
how many
slow,
of you?
Slow down, just slow down.
I'm going to make a little transition, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
This is a woman that takes four cards at a time, you know?
He might have been inside.
Almost.
He did, didn't he?
He's good, isn't he?
He is good.
He is.
Did he put down
everything you all said?
Almost.
What did I miss?
Didn't somebody say, was it you, Ann, that mentioned something about taking more than one card at a time?
I think you put that in it, didn't you? Being advantage.
He said disadvantage.
Okay.
But that, I didn't say that, so John owes you a dollar.
John owes you.
Okay, before we get into John owing anybody money, okay.
Might as well, I owe everybody else.
How many of you, when you got your cards?